was a tool of justice. Not used in anger. Not used for vengeance. But now I'm not so sure. And besides, this isn't my sword.
Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Again. Okay, now I'm not happy about the sweeps, really. You guys made my job way more fucking difficult than it needed to be. Seriously, I'm pretty sure you all thought we were gonna fix the vote and did this just to spite us. But, you know what? We're okay with this one. The game was awesome, and we all know it. Sure, it's not high art. The plot is absolutely silly as all hell, but it commits to its own insanity with such unflinching seriousness that it just works. The combat is tight, the music plain fucking rocks, and the boss fights are something to savor. Nothing less than expected from the fine folks of Platinum. I'm proud to say that this game really deserves this award. We can't wait to see what Platinum has next in store for us. And if a sequel is on the way, rehashing be damned, I know it's gonna be good. Alright, that's it. That is the least worst award for least worst game of the year.
Adios, amigos.